Pentagon report is raising new concerns about the body armor that's supposed to protect American troops. The Defense Department Inspector General reported this month that the Army did not properly test ceramic plates in the armor that are supposed to stop bullets. More than 5 million of the ceramic plates made between 2004 and 2006 may not meet the standards needed. The contracts to make them totaled $2.5 billion.